Hey YouTube, how's it going today? So, today marks the release date of 2018-19 Upper Deck Series 1 Hockey. So here's the box and the cover, and it's Connor McDavid of the Edmonton Oilers. So each box has Young Guns rookie cards, six on average, so six Young Guns per box, and you can get lots of nice stuff in these Young Gun canvases, canvas inserts. Just a wide variety. You can get exclusives, you can get some autographs, you can get jerseys, just a wide variety of everything. Fun break. It cost me about $105 Canadian, a bit steep, but I think I got my money's worth, and plus it was really fun. So anyway, let's, with that out of the way, let's get to the breaks. Now, this is all the base, and I'm not going to go through all that because other videos have already been released where everyone goes through the base, and I'm sure you don't want to see the base ad nauseum just like over and over and over again. So I'm going just to focus on the Colorado Avalanche base that I have and my inserts. So overall, I did really good. Maybe slightly above average, but I will show you the results, and you can just tell me how I did. So we're going to start with some base here. We have Semyon Varlamov, Alex Kerfoot, and I apologize again for the shaking of the camera. I will do my best to keep it straight. Okay, Carl Soderberg, Colin Wilson, Nathan MacKinnon, Eric Johnson, and Samuel Girard. And he's just slipping and sliding over. Samuel Girard. Base. Okay. So that's the Avalanche base. With the boxes as well, I have some overtime bonus packs. So, in the overtime, I got two packs for the two boxes. I got Matt Murray. This one is Mark Scheifele. Adam Henrique. Martin Jones. David Backes. And this really cool, Jonathan Toews shootout. Jonathan Toews, and right there he's against Dallas. And a, wow, you're just slipping all over the place. Sam Gagne shootout insert. There we go. And I'm going to chuck this box to the side because it's just creating a really slippery surface. And you've seen all that. So, okay, carrying on. And also, we got this Jake Guentzel, blue overtime, not numbered, but still parallel out of overtime, always nice. So onto the upper deck, we have these Stonewalled inserts, and they're kind of reminiscent of the 95-96 score subset. Now a lot of you are probably looking at me or listening to me now saying, what are you talking about? But this old set, 95-96 score, had the goalie doing a pose and then the brick wall in the background. So that's kind of, that aspect of it reminds me of that, but this is a more modern version. So Stonewall inserts, we have Aaron Dell. And we have Cam Talbot. Martin Jones. Interesting, they have both San Jose goalies. Marty Brodeur. Frederick Anderson. Cards already slip. Braden Hopi. Marc-Andre Fleury. There we go. Focus. A UC Saros. And now onto the Jágr years. So this is a insert of Jaromír Jágr, similar to the UD Heroes, but the UD Heroes aspect has been removed, and it just focuses on Jaromír Jágr's career. And he was up to on like 8 or 9 teams, I believe. So here's from 91-92 on Pittsburgh, Jaromír Jágr. A 05-06 when he was on the Rangers. 16-17 when he was on Florida, and 96-97 when he was on Pittsburgh. That's pretty nice. UD Portraits next. We have Henrik Lundqvist, Nino Niederreiter, Victor Arvidsson. There we go. Johnny Hockey, Johnny Gaudreau, Tanner Pearson, Patrick Marleau, who has an awkward smile as always, Matt Duchene, Mr. Uber himself. There we go. And Alex Ovechkin. So there's your UD portraits. You can get parallels of that as well. So up next is 25 under 25. We have Jack Eichel, Nathan MacKinnon for the Colorado Avalanche, so that's PC. Charlie McAvoy and Philip Forsberg in the 25 under 25 insert set. Well, okay. So moving on. Up next is the canvas cards. We have Patrick Kane. That's a really cool shot. He's there with a young fan. Matthew Barzell. Riley Smith. Evgeny Malkin. And Adrian Kempe. And to wrap up the canvases, William Nylander. So I got two Young Gun canvases, and I'll show you those shortly. Up first, though, is this UD jersey of Ryan Johansson. And I really like the look of these. NHL shape, yellow swatch or orange, but still really nice. Ryan Johansson. There we go. Okay, we have a Shooting Stars, Jamie Benn, and this is the left wingers, and it's the blue parallel. So they've replaced Shining Stars with Shooting Stars, if I'm not mistaken. Connor McDavid. Can never go wrong with a Connor Mac. There we go. And now on to the Young Guns. If you can, and I apologize if I butcher some of these names. I will try my best. We have a Warren Fogle, a Philip Horchek, Morgan Klimchuk, Dennis Cholowitzki, a Travis Dermott, Michael Rasmussen, Igor Ozhiganov, that's the best I can pronounce that. Maxim Mamin. Here's a nice one. Eli Toivonen. Toivonen. And this one's a Thomas Hika. A Jordan Greenway. And one of the better young guns, it's the Czechos, but it's Rasmus Dahlin and Elias Pettersson. Pretty sweet. Pettersson, and of course, Pettersson is tearing it up in the NHL right now. So these are the best cards right here. We have a Danny DeKeyser out of 100. And exclusives aren't guaranteed per box, one per box. I think they fall every two to three boxes. So Danny DeKeyser. Young Gun canvases, two of them. We have Sam Steele of the Anaheim Ducks. And this one right here, and I might butcher this name, but I apologize. Henry Jokiharju. I think that's it. I probably butchered that, and I apologize, but still, a nice Young Gun canvas right there. And the best pull I got today was this one, a Young Gun acetate of Maxime Comtois. Not the best player, but still, can't go wrong with a Young Gun acetate. And yeah, it's smeared somehow. I don't know why, but still, I'll clean it up and it'll be good. But yeah, so that's it for my upper deck breaks. I might buy some more later, but I still need that Sheldon Dries Young Gun and any more Avalanche inserts. But I hope you all enjoyed that quick little video. 10 minutes, not too bad. Again, I apologize for having no steady camera, but hopefully I'll get that fixed soon. So, hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more future breaks. And let me know how you do with your upper deck breaks. And good luck, everyone. Peace. Take care. Bye.